Yeah, hello beautiful customers. It is your boy Steven Stone Design, you know. I win a contract in koforidua, so I'm on the way going there before we start the process, the installation and everything. Yeah, beautiful customers. Yeah, I just arrived in koforidua, you know. So I'm heading to the site, as you can see. You know, as I'm always saying, our service is available across the country. Whatever you do, when you call us, you come here, you come to that place and come and work for you, as usually, you know. So the beauty day back, you know. Yeah, so. The team say ask for this contract. Some stone layer came and do their best, you know. But I can witness and say their quality is too down, you know. And the customer also see, and as I come, you know, I see like their quality is so down. So we are here to remove whatever they done here and fix them back, you know. Because I can see that they have done a good job, you know, but their quality is too down. So we are here to remove all this to off, you know, and pull and fill the stone back again, you know. Yeah. So I was saying that you have so many types of installation, you know. Yeah, you have so many types of installation, but when it comes to some quality way to make the stone close and stuff, this quality is too down, you know. Yeah, so it's too down. Sometimes some of the workers like they claim that they know better. So later when they get a job, they do the work anyhow, you know, because they don't know, because they are not a stone layer. And sometimes too, so of course we also look for maybe like someone who can do for them at low labor sometimes, you know. Yeah, sometimes you know, like mostly it's not from the customer, it's not for the customers, because the customer are be willing for a good job, because no one can involve a billion subsidies on his building and stuff, you know. Because I know how building look like. You buy a block, pay a machines, you know, do concrete and stuff. So like it will cost a lot of money. So I don't think like no customer is there that will be willing to, you know, like for good bad job like this, never, you know. But depend the artisan, so someone in there, like someone is there, he's not a stone layer, but you know, you want to just like force and do the work for the person, but later in the day that not be the quality the customer is looking for, you know. Yeah, so we are here to remove all this stone off in the building. You take these pillars off, you know. Yeah, you take all everything off and place them back. So that'll be how the day is going to look like, you know. So as my people they come here yesterday, now they have tried to shape the stones, you know. So as for us, we need to shape the stones, you know, so that you can do a close job, so that the work will be very unique and decent, you know. You always take an attempt and do good job for all, and because that be why everything about us is so unique. Even if I accept one series, I have to do a good job for you. It's not based on like I don't charge much, like my price is so cool, you know. Even if I based on one series, I have to make sure I do a good job for you, you know. Because once I do the job, I have to take a video and stuff and post it there, you know, for also to see what I'm doing, you know. So yeah, the quality is down. You can see that they all mortar there. And there's also a lane like this, but it's the customer who decide like you want it before you do it on this way, you know. Yeah, because when you view some of the foreign style installation, you can even see a type of lane like this, you know. Yeah, but you have to check out with the customer first. So if you want it only on that way, now you give them on this way. You know, but in Ghana here now, we don't like, it's not common to see this type of laying here, because you want to see the stone on the stones, you not see the mortar. That be how we do and I work here, you know. Yeah, so my nigga is here. Yo, slacker. But as you can, the way how you see him.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Ah, so say mistake or man, then I will say mistake or human.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, beautiful customers. Most of the time, so like, I never make a video to condemn someone work and start, but Yeah, I'm always stand for the best, you know. Yeah, because this video to let you know that it's not every stone layer that is professional, you know. And there are also some masons and staff that claim themselves that they are a stone layer that's working in the system. So most of the times, you know, you have to take your time and watch the person pictures and the person video, you know, the work you have done before you give them a stone contract, you know. Because if like this installation could be done on roadside roads, people may claim like stone layer that done the job, and it's not that how, you know, attention, you know. So like it will like that be, you know. So like I wish like you see the person in video, the person in the pictures, and see in quality what he's doing before maybe like you give him a contract. From then on, you know that this person, you know work is a stone layer, you know. Because there's other masons and some talent that claim that they are stone layer that will do the work anyhow because of their deliberate, you know. Because me too, I wish to respect that, but you know, because everybody within lay inside. Because a mason can do plastic, can do a broad lay, but a mason can never lay his stones as like we the stone layers, you know. Because now work be stones, you know, only stones across the country, as you can see. So as for the stones, so just be gray color all the way from Takwa, you know. And this also Accra stones, you know. So as you can see that they are already shaped these stones already. So you mix it with the rest of the stones and put on the wall. And this be marble stone, cutting stones, you know. And this be white stones. Yeah, this be white stones. So we are here to take this stone off, you know. And one thing is that when you are fine and you are seeing it, it looks very nice, you know, but the quality is down. The quality, like the laying quality, is down, you know. Yeah, so we are here to remove this stone off and take an attempt and do some beautiful work, you know. Take an attempt and do some beautiful for this customer. Yeah, so I always like, you know, be grateful for believing in us. Always give us a job across the globe, across the country, you know. Can read their stone again, you know. So these stones, you know, square, so you use these stones again for the wall, as you can see.